The core of environmental engineering is improving human health and environmental health. And so that can take a lot of different avenues. It could be cleaning water. It could be removing pollution from the environment. And so we try to prevent that and use a lot of natural processes to take care of that pollution.
To me, environmental engineering is a gamut of disciplines ranging from air quality to water quality.
What sets environmental engineering apart from other engineering disciplines is its ability to look at specifically environmental problems. In particular, you're going to be prepared to analyze problems through these lenses and understand the parameters that go into environmental issues, but also figure out how those lead towards solutions.
The students who are working with me are very engaged in trying to find solutions. They're very interested in enabling and furthering technologies that are going to be beneficial to society and the world.
Students right now have a really keen awareness of social issues, and I think one of the things that drives them is the desire to make a difference.
It really provides an open door of opportunities that are really just now being discovered and continue to grow every year.
With an environmental engineering degree, there are a lot of different places you can go. So you can work in industry for a consulting firm, you can work for state government, you can work for federal government. It really opens up a lot of possibilities for people who come out with those degrees.
There are a lot of opportunities for students to engage in research. There are new things out there that are yet to be discovered that can help make tangible changes in the world and in technology.
We live in a fantastic place to study environmental engineering between the national park that we have, the water resources that we have, and so it is kind of an active discipline here in East Tennessee.
I believe University of Tennessee, where we're located at Knoxville, we are in perfect position to explore some partnerships and opportunities with neighboring institutions such as TV and Oak Ridge National Lab.
I see really great things going on in the environmental engineering program at the University of Tennessee. I'm excited about the new professors that are coming in, the new classes that are being taught, just the new opportunities that students are given.
I do believe a student who graduate from this program can benefit from this curriculum and some of this kind of innovative focus that will help them to be able to have broader opportunities in the future.